This is day six, and I'm doing a voiceover in the safety of my home many weeks after the Indian trip. The day before, we had a big tragedy for the group and the staff. A member of the group had a heart attack, and after failed attempts to save him with CPR and oxygen treatment, and he passed away, and everybody had a big shock and trauma, and it was really hard, and I feel it's still hard. We never had the ambulance, and never came a doctor, and it was a hard experience, and kind of wanted everybody wanted to go home, after this normally. So but the day after, we had to give reports in the Indian police station, and it was just hard sitting there like a, I don't know, not like a criminal, but it's really hard, really tough on everybody. And what happened afterwards was that part of the group left, and I decided to stay because the group leader, Amit, had to stay because one of the guests wanted to continue, and I couldn't find myself to leave him alone and with the guest, and so I decided to stay. And this is the final video from my Indian trip to Kibber, and it's gonna be a different one, so hope you enjoy. After spending the day in a police station giving reports about the incident, we came home, and after 1 hour or so, the one spotter came and said there was a leopard, and I decided to go, and it was good to go, to escape the thinking and the emotions that were going on. And when we arrived, there was a leopard in a hunting position, and I could see him and photograph him, and I was holding my lens, but all of a sudden the blue ship started to run, and I saw the cops. The cops had ruined the hunt, and they joined their mother, and it was remarkable to witness this, and to escape the things that happened the day before, and just to focus on the leopards and the privilege of seeing this, seeing this behavior, and seeing how forgiving the mother was when the cop joined her. And and how she just carried on, It's quite remarkable to see the behavior and the reactions between the mother and the cops. And she just slowly went by and started to do her own thing. And soon she started to teach them how to mark and smell other cats and stuff like that. And for me, in this moment, this was awesome, and it was a falling light very fast, and the photos I got from this were not the sharpest and greatest, but and the brightest in any way, but I had a blast, and for me this was definitely one of the very highlights of the trip, following the behavior and following them to the cliffside where they eventually disappeared. And I'm just gonna let the video roll and leave nothing behind.
This was cool. We just mostly filmed a female with two cubs. She was trying to hunt, but I guess the cubs just scared the prey away. So what amazing turnout on the day, because I started the day in the police station for 4 or 5 hours and I was kind of hopeless, but we made some shots today, so I'm grateful. Thank you.